Hi guys, today we've got squats and push presses. We're checking out Jombie's little back right there, but we're going to find where to put this lacrosse ball. Sometimes people are having a tough time finding where they want to put this lacrosse ball for their pre-workout shoulder mobility, I guess. What we want to do, we want to put it up here, right around that first, second rib, right up against the vertebrae. So we're not putting it right up over the middle, all right, right off to the side. All right, so Sarah's going to take the lacrosse ball. Here you go. She's going to lie down on the ground. We've been doing this a lot now. And she's going to find that spot that feels comfortable. What she's going to do, she's going to put her feet back so she can bridge her hips up into the air. Bring your feet a little bit closer for me. Let your head lie back. Abs got to be nice and tight. And then we're going to swim that arm through a nice big range of motion. Take that right arm up and back. All right. 2 minutes before the workout today, each arm. That'll put our arms into a better position at the end of that push press. At the end, you can see that beautiful face right there. Even in agony. No, not agony. Still very attractive. There we go. Yeah. I'm winning a few points right now. That's what we're going to do before the workout. Now, after the workout, our hips have taken a beating. So we want to open those hips back up. What she's going to do, she's going to come up, and she's going to get down to a lunge. All right, step into a lunge. Look at that, we got a little product placement in the background, a little Pepsi. Now I want you to take your back foot and drop it farther back. And the goal is essentially to kind of get ourselves into a split here, opening those hip flexors up. You want to keep those abs nice and tight, look straight ahead, all right? And try to drive your hips forward. You can feel that really in the hip flexors, all right? If that's too easy, you just drop your foot back a little bit farther. We're going to do this for 3 minutes each side after our workout, all right? And trying to progressively get that back foot a little bit farther back each time, all right? Show us the smile. There we go, Jams. Thanks.